with one swing, Didi has an opportunity to have a 10 RBI game. Looped into shallow left. That's going to dunk in for a base hit. Two more runs scored. Two more ribbies for Didi Gregorius. 8 on the day. What a week on a Tuesday night as the Yankees lead 10-4.
Now the 1-0. Cut on and drilled to deep right. It is high. It is far. It is gone to tie the game. It's a line drive to right, right near the foul pole, about 3 rows deep. Yes, indeedy. Didi Gregorius makes Yankee fans euphorious. He homers to tie the game. We're all knotted at 3.
Didi Gregorius is always ready to pull the fastball. With Didi Gregorius getting that foot down early, the bat head out, doing exactly what a cleanup hitter is supposed to do.
Sox come up to the bottom of the third. A wicked shot toward Gregorius, who somehow fields it and throws, and they get Mookie Betts at first base.
Now this is an unbelievable play by Didi Gregorius. Another first pitch rocket that Betts hits, and you know he's got the speed, but it's cold, and this ball gets to him in a hurry. Short hops it, gathers himself, and throws it over, and just barely gets Betts, who can run.
Here's Montgomery's 3-2. Swung on and line, diving catch by Didi. He robbed him of a hit. That was a line drive in the shortstop hole. Didi took 2 or 3 steps, made a flat pull-out dive, but going into the swimming pool, and made the catch. Terrific.
Nobody out here is Gregorius, who is 0 for 4. He has a 6-game hitting streak on the line. That one is drilled deep to right field. There it goes. See ya. Grand slam. 12-1 Yanks.
I'll tell you what, it doesn't matter. Didi has been so good this year. If you're going to pitch around Aaron Judge, this little adjustment to the lineup where you split up your two guys with Didi in the middle, it has done nothing but great things to this team offensively.
7 home runs, 24 runs batted in. Crowd wants a curtain call. They get it. Here's Gregorius, picked up his 25th ribby last time up. He's 1 for 2. Drilled deep to right field. That ball is gone. See ya. Another home run for Didi. A 2-run blast. 5-1 Yanks.
I don't know what else you can say, what other adjectives you can use. Didi Gregorius, that 3-hole, it's really been good to him, and he's just putting up unbelievable numbers. Not only is a shortstop, but for anybody in the American League right now.
Pretty amazing stuff. So he leads with 27 runs batted, not even the end of April, not even close to the end of April. And he leads the team with 8 home runs, all of them here at Yankee Stadium. He's yet to hit one on the road.
He's a 243 hitter with the Reds and the D-backs, and all of a sudden he comes here, and in between Stanton and Judge, who get all the front page news.
Driven deep to right field. That ball is gone. See ya. Another home run for the red hot Didi Gregorius. He ties the game at 2.
Well, Michael, I'm glad I got the scouting report out of the way so you can just enjoy watching a player become a star here in New York and watching a player have an unbelievable start in the 2018 season. Didi Gregorius, most underrated player in the American League, just continues to hammer balls. A lot of them are finding the seats. 9th of the year.
Can't be that hot. Can't be that hot.
Well, here's Didi with one out. Swung on and driven to deep right field. That ball is high. It is far. It is gone. Over the high scoreboard wall. Yes, indeedy. Didi Gregorius makes Yankee fans euphorious. He hits his 10th home run to tie with Mike Trout for the league lead. And the Yankees take a 4-3 lead.
Well, there's no question about that one. Cole Calhoun, you're not that tall. You couldn't do that. You couldn't steal that. And jumping up and down, Gleyber Torres is absolutely jumping up and down in the dugout when they came in. And now they're pounding Didi.
Whoa.
Whoa.
He has had some April, huh?